On June 24, 2021, 6:28 p.m. and 32 seconds, a glass with ice, who can hold an infinite combination of drinks, landed at Flavor HQ. At the same exact second, an ounce of Frérot XO Cognac joined the party. At the same time, an ounce of Mr. Black Coffee liquor arrived, still at the same second. Cold brew coffee entered the room, along with a lone orange slice. Seconds later, a cocktail was born, spiked coffee. The Tom Collins is over 170 years old. It likes to be in a glass with ice, joined by 1.5 ounces of Frérot XO Cognac, half an ounce of simple syrup, and half an ounce of lemon juice. Moved by this intimacy, it can't stop itself from being wildly stirred up. As a result, it is then topped with soda, then garnished with a maraschino cherry and a lemon slice. Because of this delicious combination, it is purchased immediately. Today, the destiny of the sidecar cocktail will take a different turn. This is Frérot XO, a cognac for whiskey lovers. It's aged from 20 to 30 years and a proud member of the House of Flavor. This is orange liquor, a simple alcoholic beverage, and as usual, simple syrup and lemon juice are laid for the party. Drink it for cognac's sake.